Welcome to Salit Auto Sales, and today we're taking a look at a 2008 Toyota Solara, pearl white, tan leather, tan top, loaded up with just 19,000 miles. It's a couple miles under 20,000, but super low mileage, pearl white, right combo, right options. Now here's the thing, in 2008 was the last year Toyota stopped making the Solara. If you're looking for something that's a front wheel drive, mid-size convertible, that's gonna fit people in there comfortably, I really hate saying this is your only choice, but it is. There's nothing newer out there that's gonna give you the ride, unless you go for a luxury model with all-wheel drive, and then you're talking about other features and all that stuff. But here, it's definitely one of the best cars. It really is a shame they stopped making that. But let me tell you a little bit about this. This is the SLE model. We're gonna go inside, I'm gonna show you everything that it has, but let's just look at the outside. Just a little bit of over there, right here as well, a couple little nicks, marks. Wheels are perfect, everything else. The top, by the way, check it out. We're over here, so let's take a look at the passenger side. Car was never smoked in. From the looks of it, it looks like it was barely sat in also. This thing is super clean. You do have the side airbags, anti-lock brakes. I mean, take a look at the back also. There's the carpet. Obviously, you can see that there were people in the back. That's tan interior, but that's really gonna be it. Obviously, you can get a set of all-weather mats. These are the factory mats that came with the car. No rips, tears, anything like that. Let's pop the trunk. Cargo net. Pretty spacious trunk for a convertible. Again, there are no rips, tears, cuts in the leather or the top. Stitching, everything is exactly where it should be. You do have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, tilt. You do have a little bit of a, I guess I call it rippling, just normal on these cars. If you've seen other ones, that's just how they get. Power windows and door locks right over there. Power seat, as well as a power lumbar, side airbags. Same thing with this side, virtually no wear or tear. Right over here, you have the button to reset the TPMS light, traction control button, power mirror switch, convertible top, power windows, and I always forget what extra goes there. Oh, that might be if it had the Toyota security system. This one does not. It does have the keyless entry, but they usually put that in there just because it's a template for all the Solaras. Start her up, you're gonna see the odometer. All the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. There we go. Again, I told you before, a little bit under 20,000 miles. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth. If you need help syncing up to your phone, we can help you out. You do have upgraded sound system, the JBL in-dash CD changer. Digital climate control. Heated seats on both sides. In here, you can charge up your phone and you have the auxiliary port. And I will show you convertible top. Very simple. These three, just make sure this is away, the hook is away. Press the open button. And there you have it. Now, as we get further away from the 2008 model year, these cars are getting harder and harder to find. If it's something you want, don't hesitate, give us a call, stop by, take a look. We'll take you out for a test drive. We know that you're gonna love it. If you have any questions, our phone number here at Salit Auto Sales is area code 732-246-4811, or you can catch us on the web at salitautosales.com. You can check out the Carfax report, chat, and text with us as well. Thank you, and we hope to see you soon.